spunky can we get?
What is amazing, though, is the chemistry between the two of you. And we all know, no matter how great an actor or actress you are, you really cannot create chemistry. So how soon before that actually happened, that chemistry? Yes, you were. Yes, you were 28 at the time. Yes.
And I've fallen in love with her in My Fair Lady on Broadway, which, so I had a crush for her forever. But when we did meet, she had just had a child, so I had to stay arm's length. Arms? What am I talking about? Full length, away from her. But it was a little bit like an awful tease.
Really?
I couldn't do anything.
An awful tease.
If can't help falling in love with you, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Something are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. If I can't help falling with you,
we fell in love, and it wasn't difficult to fall in love. Not with you, darling. I'd already fallen in love with myself in my tights earlier, but I forgot about that when you came.
I was understanding.
Well, I was always both released as Captain Pontiac and me. Whenever you came back, I just missed you dreadfully when you went around.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my